coming to you.
She's a good coach. She's proven that already.
I have a lot of respect for her. She has a lot of good insight.
She called me and said, I saw you have a spot open on your staff. Can I be your Becky Hammon? And Becky Hammon, of course, is the only female coach in the NBA.
She was here and she's legit. She can play. She can play against Kylan one-on-one. I mean, but she's a really good coach. She knows what she's doing. She has the street cred.
One of the reasons I've done this is I wanted to become a norm. Men don't really get looked at like when it's from a female perspective. They're coaching females. So I think from a female coaching or a male perspective, I just kind of treat it like it's the game of basketball. Your turn.